For the people that don't know what is Zoho Forms, you need to. Zoho Forms is probably one of the best tools out there to update information to CRM and the other Zoho applications. You can have a Zoho form that you're requesting your clients to create a new ticket in Zoho Desk, or enter a new task into Zoho projects, or create a new lead from your website into CRM. Lots and lots of usages. Lately, Zoho came up with a new update, beautiful update. And this is the ability to insert information from a Zoho form to a Zoho CRM lookup field. In this case, whenever a form is being filled, let's say I will have here a trade show registration form, and this is for a specific campaign that I'm running right now. And the campaign will be the New York 2024 trade show. This is the campaign. And every time that new leads are coming from the trade show, I want them to be associated with this specific campaign. Okay. So as you can see here, one was already created. And obviously as they come in, I can see basically the return of investment for this campaign. And this is only one usage for this thing. Now, when people are filling this form, some of the information are visible, such as first name, last name, and some of the information can be captured in the background using hidden fields. Now, this is an advanced functionality. I'm not going to drill down to everything we're doing here, but just so you know, we have also a Zoho Forms course that you can take the course. Also, more details about this specific functionality is also in the course, in case that you need to. If not, you can also check online and so on. The idea is that I will go here. Let me just grab one of the existing contacts. So let's say Cardi B. So the first name will be Cardi B. I will have some crappy email, and now the information was sent. When the information will come to the CRM, it will come to the opportunity section. It takes about 20 seconds or so. It will automatically register as a new opportunity, and it will automatically also relate itself to the correct campaign and the correct contact name. And that's based on this new functionality. So you see that Cardi B came to the system. The campaign source is New York 2024, and the contact name is Cardi B. And those are related fields. Basically, those are lookup fields in the system. If I will go to the campaign itself, let's go to campaigns, and I will go to the campaign. You can see now that I have two opportunities, and Cardi is a new opportunity that was created from to this a campaign source. The bottom line is, with this functionality, you are able to associate records to lookup fields in CRM. Priceless. So take advantage of this beautiful functionality. I really recommend you using it. And in the description below, I will put a 30% discount to the Zoho Forms course in case that you don't know how to use Zoho Forms, which you should know, because it's a very, very interesting and useful application.